Assalamu alaikum, is facing or turning back to Qibla during Ghusul Janaba haram? No, the bathroom only. While taking Ghusul, the Qibla has nothing to do with it. The Qibla has to do with your Salah, the Qibla has to do with your Dua, the Qibla has to do with going to the bathroom, that you should not face the Qibla while you are in the bathroom.